flashing service for the Bluetooth for the m365 scooters. Solid green light. Okay, then just start to program it. I'm gonna get the programming going. As you see, it's gonna turn off in a second into no light. Takes a few minutes. Okay, here we go, turned off. Okay, wiping it out. Now reprogramming it with fresh firmware. This process only takes about 5 minutes max, with soldering the header pins and doing everything else. Just like that, there we go. All lights, solid green lights gone.